So this is our new product. This is the 1166. So this again uses exactly the same protocol, but this is a more rugged device. So this is a higher drop specification. It has a an increased performance over the 1128. Much longer runtime. The battery runtime is in excess of 10 hours of continuous usage. So it's an all-day device.
Yeah, it looks a little bit more rugged too.
it's waterproof and high drop spec and tumble spec. So it's a very suited to outside the four walls, so for yard management and also for tougher environments like warehouses and distribution centers.
Definitely, something that you couldn't, you know, drop around or throw if you're in a factory environment.
That's
so yeah, some people really do need that waterproofing.
So with this device, you can still click onto the top different terminals.
Okay.
So it makes it, again, very universal device.
And exactly.
All you need is the adapter, which we supply for a large range of terminals.
Yeah. And y'all do have an adapter. I mean, you have a
couple
back
here.
We
have a lot of
adapters. Quite a lot, yes. And y'all do actually have, battery and battery charging as well.
Yeah, we have a range of different battery chargers. So two different battery chargers.
Yes.
One which covers both the 1153 and the 1128.
Right.
And we have a separate charger for the 1166. It's a much bigger battery, that one.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of people purchase that just so that they can be using different batteries at different times and they don't ever run out of wear. So they can do it 24 hours a day. They could be using those readers.
Another feature of all three products is there's an embedded memory, an SD card inside, so you can store millions of tags and use it in a batch mode rather than having to be connected to anything. And every read that you make is date and time stamped automatically.
Oh, that's awesome.
So all of the data all the tags that you read, you get a date and time stamp recorded on the SD card. And when you dock this device, that SD card appears as a mountable drive on the PC. So you can just take the data straight off.
So it seems really easy to use. For anybody that, even if you're just getting started with RFID, they can just pick one of these up or, the whole line of them, use them together and get started, really.
For sure. And we have half a dozen or so apps on the different app stores, on the Apple Store, on the Android's Google Play Store, and on the Microsoft Store. So there's apps that you can use straight out the box. Just download them to your phone or to your tablet and get going immediately. Most of our customers, in fairness, write their own apps using our SDKs. So we've got SDKs for all of the major operating systems. And then also this Xamarin development environment, which allows you to target to Microsoft or to Android or to iOS.
Awesome. Well, this is great. And these are one of the first products we've had on our store that are like this. It's very universal and very easy to use. So we're glad that we, got these on the store back in 2014. And we're glad to keep putting out new products.
Sure.
So we're glad to sell them.